over 74 streets in Cornwall, but only one is depicted in tapestry. And I'm here with Joe from Dives and Stitches team to tell us about the new one that we're previewing tonight.
Hello, Tony. Thanks for coming. Yeah, in 2018, we completed the first dwarf tapestry. And then the group said, oh, can we do Fourth Street now? So after I'd had a lie down in a darkened room, we started Fourth Street in 2019. And then obviously there was a bit of a gap because the pandemic hit in March 2020. People still continued working on the pieces at home, but of course we couldn't meet again. But then in August 2021, we were able to start meeting again in St John in the Fields Church Hall. And then we completed the tapestry, some of it as late as Tuesday evening.
Lovely. So this is right hot off the press.
Oh, yes.
The Wharf Tapestry had about 42 panels in, I believe. This is considerably more, I think, over 70.
Yeah, because of, obviously the Wharf Road was just the one side. But this one is both sides of Fourth Street. And as people might notice when they look at it, there are shops that are no longer there. And there are shops that are there now that are not in the tapestry, because since the pandemic especially, several businesses changed. But if we kept changing the pieces to fit the shops, we would still be probably doing it now. So it's a case of this is a moment in time. It's kind of a historical document because it's showing this is what the businesses were when we started this project, and that's exactly what I planned it to be.
Lovely. That's enough chat about it. Let's take a look.
met Timbo, hit me with just after Easter. He's going,
I'm here, Jones is like, yeah, alright, let's help you.
Thank you.